Yeah, it's your girl Joy, and I'm back with another video. So my titles would be Watch Me Wash My Dog. This is like really random because like I literally just thought, because my mom, she was about to wash my dog. I was like, oh, let me do it because I'm gonna do a video. And she was like, oh, for what? And I was like, for content, you know, because I saw this thing. It was like, the more consistent you post, the more, the higher your, you know, the higher your, like, if you're more consistent. So this is Bailey. He's little, he hates baths. So that's why he looks a little mad or sad right now. So first, right now, I'm just combing him. He's okay. I'm just combing him, you know, making sure everything is detangled, you know. But yeah, he doesn't stink. Well, yeah, he does stink. My mom said he smells like corn chips. So we just combing him through right now. He does not like baths. So after I get done combing him, I'm gonna put him in the water and we're gonna get started. Pray for me, y'all, because he hates baths. Okay, we is about to start. Okay, so I have to fix the angle so we can have to start. Come here. I know. It's okay, Bailey. I don't know why he doesn't like water. It's okay. But before that, I take some of this product, my product, yes, and distribute it on Bailey because it makes his coat look nice and good. Only a little bit though. Less is more. Take the blow dryer and we're gonna blow dry him. I'm about to find a plug think there's a point behind this trash can over here. Don't tell me there's only one plug in this whole bathroom. Okay, so we're gonna take the blow dryer and I'm gonna blow dry him, and then that's it. Almost done. He hates, but he likes this part though. He hates baths though. All right, that's the end of this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see y'all on the next one.